The following took place on Sports Radio 610.
All right, let's get to our whiner number seven, our final whiner, and it's a good one at that.
Vince Young will step under center. It is 4th and 99 from the Titans' 1 yard line with 0.01 seconds remaining on the clock. Titans need a miracle. Young takes the snap and is immediately under pressure. He steps out of it and breaks to his right, has a man. No, pump fake, breaks back to his left, sees a kitten up a tree. He jumps up, saves the kitten, tucks it under his arm, and he's on the move. Vince is going to try and do this with his legs. Has some blockers. He's at the 20. The 25. Shakes the tackle, dodges sniper fire, and he's at the 30. The 35. Breaks free of a tackle, but he can't get free of the second or the third, and it looks like he's going to be dragged down at the... No! He lateraled! He lateraled the ball to himself! He lateraled to himself, ladies and gentlemen! Vince Young still with the ball at the 40. The 45 leaps over a speeding local... But he's in the Cardinals' territory at the 50. The 45. A couple of Titans blockers are in his way at the 40. Out of the way! At the 35, he pauses at the 30-yard line, distracted, I think, by the glare from Chris Johnson's gold teeth. Wonders momentarily why anyone would do that to themselves, and he's back up at the 30. The 25. Dances left at the 20. Solves global warming with a beautiful spin move at the 20. The 15. The 10. Picks up the Dow Industrial Average at the 5-yard line, lifts a tie over his head, and flips into the end zone for the touchdown. And you have to wonder, folks, if you'll ever get to stop talking about this guy.
Unbelievable.
That goes in the Whiner Hall of Fame.
No doubt.